Coming up this week on Law and Reality.
So the 6 month following the injury date is when he'd start getting his benefits. If they approve him right away, they still, you can't get around that 5 month elimination period.
Tune in this Sunday at 11 a.m. for Law and Reality on TV 20.